So a lot of people are a bit scared to go beach fishing because they think you've got to cast a mile, get right out there behind the breakers. But what we have here is a gutter that's hard up against the shoreline. The waves are actually breaking on bare sand, pulling pippies and worms back into the surf. So all we're going to do here is just lob behind where those waves are breaking, a really short cast, stand well back up the beach so we don't scare the fish, and see how we go.